Hey guys, this is Hodith and this will be my 100th video here on YouTube. Saying this number out loud makes me smile because I'm proud that I've been able to keep up with the promise that I made to myself and my viewers that I would keep this channel updated with content and do my best to do daily videos for as long as I can. It all started in April when I really decided to start and I had my first Arena Masters video out. After reading all the positive comments, I saw that people liked it and then just started posting videos. My first video was my UI video and everybody loved it. After that, I just kept going, and here I am now. 4 months later, and over 9,000 subscribers. I probably couldn't be at this point right now without the help of awesome YouTubers and people that gave me advice and tips on how to build my channel, which I'm really grateful for. But what's most important here is the viewers. Without you guys, I wouldn't have any more motivation besides just putting any occasional video here and there. So I thank you guys for helping me keep my motivation and for all the positive comments and feedback that I get from you guys. Even though this is not a WoW movie, that was the thing that I'm going to put, this was actually my first ever created video. The date of this video is dated from 2005. It was when I used to play Counter-Strike professionally and I made this video just before I joined my professional clan. So I hope you guys enjoy this clip. It's just like a special treat for you guys since I haven't really showed it to anybody that I play with. So, yeah, enjoy, and don't forget to comment and like it up!